Good job. 1, 2, 3, 4.
One of those things where as an anxious person and as with somebody who deals with that, I have to push that voice down and be like, no, socialize with these people, you're fine, you're not talking too much, you're
to me, and I'm writing a novel because it's never been done before.
Honey, on your knees, when you look at me,
Making your mind up, you can figure out what goes where.